5, 6. Turn the camera on and I can't catch a fish.
Not 1 meter fish.
Sorry. I don't know, I'm doing okay on slugs. Sorry? Yes! Fuck's sake! Gonna put you in that hole. Thank you. Fun. Fun size pollock. Gabs, if you want in on this video, feel free to bring it over and pose with it in front of that camera. Alright, if you want in on this video, I'd say I've got the camera at a perfect angle where they can't see where we are. Okay guys, the fish aren't being picky today, so we've actually switched it up from a 10cm sandy slug to the 14. They are munching it just as readily, so I'm going to try and get some of the 14cm action on camera for you. Here we go. There we go. Fish are about a pound and a half, and it's in the hail, a 14 centimetre sandy. Where's it going, Gab, the leader? Where's it going, the leader?
Yeah, boy.
Longer coolie! Oh! Didn't get that one on film even. Oh! Look at that for a flippin' coolie, man! Ooh! Ah! don't strike. Probably won't be able to see this on camera, but this first foot of leader is completely frayed. I'm going to have to change my leader. Okay, so slugs are obviously working quite well. Doing a bit of chop and change in here, decided to go on to this, which is a 10 centimeter Baby Mac Savage Gear Sandeel. Not too many of these about the country now, so they're very good for coalies, but I'd reckon if there's a decent pollock out there, I might whack it. So let's see what happens. Jack. To the dam in the drop, and it's bloody tiny. Let go of it now, then. Whatever that was, hit me twice. There's another little sandy sticking out of its gut.